It's estimated that there may be 15 million animal species on Earth today. But of all these animals, which one is most often used in the Bible to represent good people? Sheep.